What's up, guys? It's Emily here, and today we are playing some Battlefield 1. Just decided to play a little bit, because they're having like a little thing where if you give, you play. I mean, you play to give, because right now they're doing like a fundraiser where if you play the game from June 2nd to June something, you raise money, and I just wanted to be a part of it, so I decided to hop on here and be like, okay, that's pretty awesome. And they give you a badge for giving to play. So, I mean, even if there wasn't a badge, I would still play. I mean, I saw the badge after I was in the game. But I saw the badge, like, that it gives you after. No, he killed me. Yeah, but, and I'm trying to get the Hellregal Defense. Hellregal, whatever it's called. Hellregal 1915. Instead of the factory, I can get the defensive version because you don't need to have DLC to get the version of the defensive Hellregal 1915. Dang, dang, dang. Henry, are you okay? Where you got this? Kill him, kill him. No, I got shot. Wait, what? He shot me with a shotgun from that far away. That is ridiculous. Get out of here. Fire! Fire. Yeah, but I... Oh god. Oh my frick. How much ammo do you- Oh yeah, you have like 30. You have like 30 bullets in that thing. Oh my god, oh my god. In retirement. Beauty and the Beast. Oh. Really? I didn't know that you could get hurt. What the shit? What the? I want to scream right now, like really. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, guys, I made my own platoon. I think they're gonna strap in dynamite to our shoes. And nothing else. And you know, no! F you. I'm just kidding. Yeah, this is a really... I mean, it's a really great game. I maxed out my assault, as you can see. 13 we have taken to 14. Duff. I think the max rank is now, it's 30. 30 or something. It's like some high level. Oh my god. Yeah, so actually, I'll show you the 1915 defensive. I don't have it though, but you could see it. So it's equipped with a bipod and extended magazine. This SMG pattern offers improved firepower when deployed, but is less stable when unsupported. Okay, that's pretty good. So I need to get 300 kills with this weapon. Which is good because I'm a kill hunter. I like to get kills. Ooh. Oh god, he got popped. Oh, he's dead too. Oh, you just got wrecked, boy. Oh, God. I should go. Oh, for. I knew that I was gonna die. I'm just like, I shouldn't go this far. And I died right there. Oh, come on, will a medic go into the trap? Watch. Oh, yeah, there we go. Trying to get rid of you. All of them. What? My God, I have to.
We are losing.
I have 4 freaking bullets. Oh my God, that was insane. Oh, we're stuck here. Go, now we have restocked. Oh, conflict. Come to the conflict.
Enemy shock troops.
No, I didn't. I should try and upgrade my support, but I can't use that holy cloud of support. If I could, I would totally do. Like, no offense, you could restock yourself anytime you want, so. I mean, I would do it. Oh, you just got mowed down. Oh, cover. No, it's about to kill me. Ooh, Sankun's. You can vote now? Sankun's gone. No, my God. Look at how many freaking votes are over there. Oh my gosh. 24 votes for all of the votes. Sankun's Scar is better. I'm just kidding. It probably isn't, but. So 11 flags captured, 20 flags defended, 4 enemies killed by vehicles, enemy vehicles destroyed. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for right now, and I'll see you in the next one, and goodbye.